सुप्रीम कोर्ट गाइडलाइंस ऑन मैट्रिमोनियल डिस्प्यूट्स। इन ए सिग्निफिकेंट जजमेंट डिलीवर्ड बाई द सुप्रीम कोर्ट लेड डाउन द गाइडलाइंस फॉर डिटरमाइनिंग क्वांटम ऑफ इंटरिम मेंटेनेंस टू बी अवॉर्डेड ड्यूरिंग पेंडेंसी ऑफ मैट्रिमोनियल मैटर्स फ्रॉम द डे इट हैड बीन फिल्ड। द बेंच ऑफ जस्टिस इंदु मल्होत्रा एंड आर एस रेड्डी ऑल्सो मेड इट मैंडेटरी फॉर अ स्पाउस टू रिवील एट एनी मेंटेनेंस प्रोसीडिंग्स whether any court had already granted the spouse maintenance under some other law. It also made it mandatory for the both spouses to state their financial positions at any maintenance proceedings and updates the affidavit whenever the significant changes are occur in their circumstances during the course of the hearing. Estranged wives often seek maintenance simultaneously under the various laws such as Hindu Marriage Act, Hindu Adoption and Maintenance Act, Domestic Violence Act, Special Marriage Act and Section 125 of CRPC. While keeping the various courts in the dark about this, the bench noted. The bench also stressed the need for both spouses to file an affidavit of disclosure of the assets and liabilities during the maintenance proceeding at any court. The existing statute do not mandate such disclosure. The ruling came on a maintenance dispute between a Mumbai-based couple.